yeah, but watch out, Sultan. Chances are, for him, there's no flight to Kazar. The wheels are turning, all the cunning thoughts are churning. Every day is a brand new scheme, for to be Sultan is his dream.
Your breakfast, Heavenly Light.
Heavenly Light, don't forget that today you are scheduled to welcome a new ambassador.
After my nap, IZNOGOUD.
He gets on my nerves.
Boss, where are you going?
I'm fed up. I want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan!
Well, no need to hurt yourself, boss.
You tell me, how do you knock over a man who spends his life lying down?
I wonder.
Come on, let's go for a walk.
Oh, not again. My slippers are killing me. Okay, I'm coming.
A little stroll is the best way to soothe your nerves and stimulate those little brain cells.
Discount genies! Who wants to buy genies?
Who wants my oil lamps? My fantastic oil lamps!
Low-fat Turkish delight! Low-fat Turkish delight! A must!
Ooh! Look, boss! A new store! Let's check it out.
I love window shopping.
All right, then, let's go. So, merchant, you've come and set up shop in our beautiful, friendly town.
Yes, noble customer. I've just come straight from Western Europe by the Southern Camel Highway. Come right in, oh potential customers. I have a selection of period furniture awaiting your rapacious eyes.
Period furniture? Which period?
All kinds. Look, I have Marie Antoinette's personal trunk, stripped pine wardrobe, Chippendale style. And what do you think of this?
Looks pretty heavy to me.
Solid, that's what it is. Touch this wood, please. One, two, three.
Stop this thing.
I can't, boss. You're leading.
Halt! Well, what do you think of my turning table? The truth is, magic furniture is my specialty. Why, you look exhausted, dear potential customer. Please do sit down.
Ah, bravo, Figaro, bravissimo.
What on earth?
A musical chair, isn't it a beauty?
Bravo, bravissimo.
Ever so sorry, dear potential client, but my chair disappears as soon as the music stops.
I say, dear merchant.
Yes, dear potential customer.
You wouldn't by any chance have a deathbed?
A deathbed? No.
Too bad.
Wait, I think I may have something for you. Here you are. Beautiful, isn't it?
What's so special about it? It's a foldaway bed.
No, you're way off base. It's a hideaway bed.
Foldaway.
Hideaway. Would you like to try it out?
Here, undulate, and make it snappy. Lie down!
He treats me like a dog, but he's the one who barks. Well...
Hey! Wonderful!
Isn't it? Light oak, extra soft mattress. And you save money on a bedside rug!
But where is Adulafalot?
The butler? No idea. Those who use my hideaway beds never come around anymore.
Never?
Never!
Could you have the bed delivered to me? Just name the price!
900,000 dinars!
You gotta be off your rocker!
This item has been selling like hotcakes, especially for spare bedrooms in vacation homes.
No, I was kidding. Okay.
I'll have the bed delivered before sunset. And if you're not satisfied, I'll take it back.
Fine, I'll be waiting for it. Oh, heavenly light, a beacon of the east, may I come in? Oh my, oh my, how on earth can you put up with this?
What?
This bed must be so uncomfortable, so hard. How can you sleep on this?
Oh, I don't know. I guess I'm just gifted.
Speaking of gifts, I've got something for you.
For me?
See? There's no comparison.
It's terrific.
It's for you. Try it.
Oh, yes. I am kind of bushed.
Heavenly Light, the new ambassador awaits your presence.
Show him in. I might as well get this bit of business over with first. Then I'll be able to sleep in peace.
Get rid of him as quickly as possible. I can't wait to make you make you try out my gift.
I can't wait either, my dear IZNOGOUD.
His Excellency Nabilarius, Ambassador of Sidesplitten.
It is not without some emotion that... Also, I have no doubt my presence will contribute to strengthen the ties traditionally linking our two countries.
Hey, what?
Heavenly Light, it's your turn.
Oh, yeah, my speech.
Here it is.
Your presence will serve to tighten the links between our two great countries. That's done with. Now I'm going to bed.
And now, let us proceed with the coffee ceremony.
No, thank you.
This means war!
All right, already. I'll take a cup.
Sugar, one lump or two.
Colombian?
No, Turkish.
It's strong. Is that all settled now?
Of course. This one's on me.
All right, has he gone yet?
Yes.
Fine. Will you try my bed now?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I'm not sleepy. It's the coffee. That's why I never drink any. It gives me insomnia.
It gives him insomnia!
What's come over you?
Who, me? Nothing. Nothing at all. So, I gather you decline to come and lie down, let's say for 4 seconds?
No, no. I hate lounging in bed when I'm not sleepy.
Okay. Enter the Palace Orchestra. Play lullabies. Nothing but lullabies. Lots of lullabies.
And that violinist must have tired blood. Snap it up, fellas.
It's a flop.
Say, are you here to return the bed? I've just received an order.
No, not yet. Do you have any round tables? Not turning tables, round ones.
Oh, I see what you have in mind. Yes, I've got one. How many technocrats do you want?
What are your technocrats like?
Oh, very high quality, genuine windbags.
Okay, I'll take 3 of them. Out! Scram! Beat it!
What on earth are you doing, my dear IZNOGOUD?
You're about to chair a debate.
A debate? But I always agree with everybody.
Gentlemen, it's time to face the facts. The overall situation is critical.
I disagree. First, we should study the report.
I must draw your attention to the fact that a significant minority of the general public...
No. I have here some statistical data which will surely shed light on the issue.
IZNOGOUD. Wake up, my dear IZNOGOUD. The conference is over. It's a real shame they fell asleep. What a ball, especially at the end.
Let's see. No, not this one. No. How to enjoy psychiatry. No. The influence of the obtuse angle on the psychology of the isosceles triangle. Here we go. Great true boredom. Not to be read on a ladder. This book is guaranteed to put you to sleep by the second page. Heavenly light.
Oh, a book.
It's for to read right away.
Right away?
Oh, I thought I heard a snore. What the heck? I'll go and see for myself. Huh? What is that?
No, it's coffee. This book is so thrilling. I was afraid I'd conk out before finishing it.
Okay, folks, I give up. Well, I bet you think that since I'm pooped, I'm going to flop out on the hideaway bed. Well, not on your life. I return the bed back to the furniture merchant. But just to be on the safe side, I'm moving out of town.
Would you like some supper?
No, no. I'm so tired. I'll just stretch out on the bed and sleep. What do you want?
Cooled off yet, boss?
What do you think?
Wait. Don't say anything. Let me guess. You want to be the Sultan instead of the Sultan?
Yeah! It drives me completely nuts!
Oh, no, no, no. Not nuts.
Oh? And why not nuts?
Well, many of our kingdom sultans have not enjoyed a long and happy reign. Isman el-Sofa, the first of a long line of sultans, went off his rocker. He had the swallow fantasy. He didn't sing all that bad either. But then when the migration season came, he left his people and never came back.
These loony sultan's tales are fascinating.
Hold on, boss. I haven't finished. Hasim el-Slipah also went off his head. He thought he was a carp. They called him the mute. He loved muddy water and lived there happily to be very, very old. Due of these precedents, the wise men's council ruled that all loony sultans would be deposed.
Deposed? Great!
Oh, I'm pleased you like the idea.
Deposed the sultan? Yes, not a bad idea. There's only one problem. Harun el-Placid is dumb, all right, but far from loony.
He's got all his wits about him. He hasn't forgotten that this evening you're supposed to arrange a little party in his honor.
Darn! The party! I've forgotten all about it!
Are you okay, boss?
Sure, fine. Come on, we're going shopping!
But of course, noble vizier, I can supply you with everything you need for your festive little occasion.
Show me!
Ta-da! First, the pawnee hat. Then, the pawnee whistle. Our famous funny streamers. A clown's nose. You'll have everybody in stitches. The magic flower. Watch out for floods. The one and only loony hat.
The what hat?
The Joker's ring. The blasting cigar! Irresistible!
Stop! The hat! I want the hat back!
The loony hat!
Yes! How does it work?
You just put it on, and you're a nutcase! All your guests will be roaring!
Adulav, do you get it? Sultan instead of the Sultan! This hat will do the trick!
Aw, boss, I don't believe that stuff.
What do you mean?
If you ask me, he's mad as a hatter.
Hand it over.
A first-class item. Your guests will love it.
So, you're not convinced?
Flying carpets, sure. Genies, okay. But loony hats? No way. I'm nobody's fool.
So, I gather you wouldn't mind trying it on.
Oh, anything to keep you happy.
What's he up to?
He's nuts! He thinks he's something. No idea what.
Great, I'll buy it. Deliver the hat to the palace this afternoon.
Very well, Grand Vizier.
It's in the bag. I've done it. Now who's going to be the new Sultan, hey? Me! Oh, heavenly glory! Beacon of the Orient! Potpourri of all virtues!
What?
Your greatness! Would you do me the honor of gracing my little party with your presence?
Must I? I feel a bit weary today.
Please forgive me, great Sultan, but I insist. Come, you won't regret it.
Really?
Sure. It's going to be so funny.
Funny?
You'll laugh like a madman.
Okay.
Fine. I've got your word. See you this evening. Here we go. Sultan instead of the Sultan.
The Grand Vizier is no good, please.
First door on the left. Knock before you enter.
Thank you.
Come in.
Oh, darn. This thing is so heavy. I know.
What's up? I said come in. Come in. What are you waiting for? Ah, that must be my hat. That's odd. Who's ringing? It works! He thinks he's a bell. I'm going to be Sultan instead of the Sultan! Leave that here. This is it! Welcome, Beacon of the Orient.
Thank you, my dear IZNOGOUD. But what is Zardulov doing there?
Oh, I don't know. He must be sulking. I really don't know who he thinks he is. Never mind. Let's go and sit down at the table.
Oh, that was delicious, IZNOGOUD. Thank you for this exquisite meal.
No! Wait! It isn't finished yet! There's the show! You're going to laugh yourself crazy!
A show?
Now, everybody put your funny little hat on your head. Time for the show!
These hats are so funny, IZNOGOUD.
Put yours on! You don't want to feel the odd man out.
Okay.
Oh, here we go. He's going to put it on!
Well!
Hey, my hat!
Many thanks to the kind member of the audience who lent me his hat!
Oh, what a good idea, IZNOGOUD. I love magic.
Dear audience, as you can see, this hat is completely empty. But, habba-doo, habba-dee, habba-da! And now, ladies and gentlemen, presto changeo, a rabbit! Hey, what's come over you?
That's amazing. That's the first time I've heard a rabbit crow like a rooster.
Well, thank you.
Hey, you there! My hat! Come back here!
Will you shut up?
Lend me your hat, will you? I'm one short for my hat.
The hat? There it is.
A juggler. I adore jugglers.
Green peas! I'm a potato masher! I'm the most beautiful potato masher in the world!
What's happened to him?
No idea! God, take him away!
I'm about to sing the lament of the poor and lonesome orphan, a song I wrote myself.
Once upon a time, there was a little child. He'd lost his mama. Lost his papa. He was ill and had no money.
Oh, that was so lovely. So touching.
You are great, Sultan. Now you can put your hand.
Touching, ever so touching.
But
what?
But no, stop!
Oh, thank you. Thank you, gentlemen.
At last! Great Sultan, now you can... No, stay! There's lots more to come! We're going to have a great time! You haven't even put your party hat on yet!
Oh, it's nice of you, my dear IZNOGOUD, but I'm tired now.
Your party was a great success. I really don't know what I would do without you.
I blew it again! I'm fed up! Fed up! Fed up! I never want to set eyes on this cursed hat again! The loony hat. What a joke. That pose is real weird. I wonder what he thinks he is. Not a hanger. Not a night table. Nor a bottle opener. Come in.
Hey, are you the guy that threw this hat?
Yeah, I'm the guy. Got a problem with that?
A problem? Yeah, I got a big problem, buddy. Thanks to your hat, my camel now thinks he's a water tank. He keeps filling up.
So what?
So what? A drinking camel is a useless camel.
Do you know what you can do with your hat?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you do? What?
This.
Leave me.
Did you call?
Yes, I want a book. Take it out of my bookcase.
Great Sultan, what a superb bookcase.
Isn't it? It must be a present from IZNOGOUD. The resemblance is striking, don't you think?
It's true. They look real.
Ah, that dear IZNOGOUD. What would I do without him?
Let's go!
Good is no good.